night, a long time ago, my travels took me to a quaint little village. It was a beautiful night. The stars were shining like diamonds high above the roofs of that sleepy old town. Pretty as a picture. As I wandered along the crooked streets, there wasn't a soul to be seen. The only sign of life was a lighted window in the shop of a woodcarver named Geppetto.
Oh, now see how the people feel in the village about Geppetto. They won't laugh at me for staying up every night. I can just see their faces when they see my wooden masterpiece. But now he needs a name. What should we call him? I got it! Pinocchio!
I like it!
So do I. I think it's a wonderful name. Who said that?
I did!
You what? But you're a puppet. You know, puppets can't talk. Everybody knows this.
Oh, puppets can talk, all right. It's just that very few people ever take time to listen.
Hey, did you hear that, Figaro? Hey, Cleo, did you hear that? We have a new friend, Pinocchio. And he talks.
Yes, and walks.
And he walks, yeah. Yeah, but how can a puppet walk without strings?
Silly. The same way an elephant can fly without wings. Imagination.
No strings. My puppet has no strings.
I got no strings to hold me down, to make me fret or make me frown.
He had strings, but now he's free.
There are no strings on me. I fall the merry-o. I'm as happy as can be.
He wants the world to know.
Nothing ever worries me. I got no strings, so I have fun. I'm not tied up to anyone. Now I love my liberty. There are no strings on me.
You sing like a bird, but now you've got to learn the whistle.
What's whistle?
No, it's whistle. It's a noise that you make with your mouth. It's a thing you have. You just listen to Jim and he'll tell you. I'm going to go mix my paints, okay?
Okay, I'll try.
Attaboy, Pinocchio, and I'm going to help you. And anytime you need me, you know, just whistle. Like this.
Like this?
No. Try it again, Pinocchio.
Like this?
Shh. No, son. Now listen. That's it. Come on now. Let's sing it.
When you get in trouble and you don't know right from wrong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. When you meet temptation and the urge is very strong, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. Not just a little squeak. Pucker up and blow. And if your whistle's weak, yell.
Jiminy Cricket?
Right. Take the straight and narrow path. And if you start to slide, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle. And always let your conscience be your guide.
Thank you.